This is how you can make a project progress chart in Excel. We're going to insert donut and we're going to just resize and move. And then we're going to right click and select data. We need to add our data to link to this. So the first one is going to be the project name. And then we're going to type one comma a whole bunch of times because that's going to be the tick marks going around the circle. Hit OK. Then we're going to click on the ring. And we want to select the series options. So we want to change that donut hole size to make it a little bit thicker. Then we want to change the color to green. It could be any color you want, but this is going to be your final color. Now we need to right click and select data again because we need to now link the progress and the remaining numbers. So we're going to select those. And then instead of typing in the one comma, this time you're going to select that 30 and 70 and hit OK. Now right click and change series chart type. You might have to scroll down to combo on the bottom left if this isn't showing, but you want to select that bottom one for secondary axis. Click on the smaller portion of the circle, and then we're going to change the fill to no fill. Then click on the larger one, and we're going to change that to white, and you need to make it a little bit transparent so that green starts to show through. Now you need to make sure that the remaining percentage is a formula, so as you type in the progress of 30, 40, 50, it's going to change. So make sure you enter a formula in there as shown. Now we're going to do an insert shape because this is what we want to put our progress at. So we want to change the font, change the size on this exactly as shown. You can make it bigger. We're going to remove the background and change it white, and then change any size font, click out of it, test it. Got it. You're done.